21st century, an era of technology where everything is getting modernized and getting digitalized. Hence, smartphone, an electronic device used to ease human workload, a life-changing invention. We live in an era where our life revolves around gadgets and we use them on a daily basis, like breathing. But have you ever thought that how exactly these gadgets are made and what happens behind the curtains? Let's talk about it. Hey there everyone, I'm Himanshu Mehra and you are watching Techno Mania. No matter if your device is in a car or a smartphone, everything starts with all companies start the process in a conceptual phase. Several sketches and wireframes are created using different designs and interfaces. These sketches also determine the scale, weight, size, and portability of the product. A team of experienced individuals gather together and design the next big thing. These models are usually non-functional and only for visual purposes. Prototypes are constructed from plastic, styrofoam, and other reusable materials. Once a final design is created, the concept is then pushed down to engineers who then decide that what exactly are necessary for the build of the product. It is in this phase that it is decided that what is going to be implemented in the product. For example, if it's a smartphone, then here it is decided that which software is going to be used and which material will be used to design the frame. After conceptualizing and gathering all the resources and a team of engineers, the product underwent prototyping. Here in this phase, a better prototype of the product is created for testing and correction purposes. Once the tests are done and all the corrections are made, then the product becomes ready for. Each component and part of the product is created separately in different warehouse or different companies. Some big brand outsource their work to other local manufacturing companies for the parts and other components. It is then that after the gathering of all the parts and components of the product at a single place, the assembling starts. All the parts are assembled together by a team of professional workers in a single big warehouse. Everything is done carefully and once the assembly completes, then comes the final process. After the assembly, the product is once again tested for finding any other fault in either build or software. Then after all is clear, the birth of a new device completes. So guys, what are your thoughts on this video? Let me know in the comment section below. And if you think that this video is worthwhile, then hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that I can able to bring amazing videos like this for you. Till then, see you later.